Grocery in general is a $734 billion business. 5% of that is online. So I think really the disruption is going to come through helping customers understand the benefits of grocery delivery. And it's not just about convenience. It's not just about allowing them to easily build a cart. It's actually about giving them time back in their lives to do more meaningful things with. Prior to working on this piece of business, I was at Amazon for about 7.5 years in the central marketing organization, primarily focused on marketing for devices and the Prime program, since those were what we would deem at Amazon as high value categories, meaning we really wanted people to engage in them. So we put a lot of marketing behind it. And so I made the decision to kind of do something really uncomfortable for me, which was really understand more about digital marketing on Amazon.com, our tools, our resources, how we reach customers, how we influence behavior. At Amazon, we design things to be two-way door decisions. So meaning like we can walk through it and we can walk back out. And so I would say like encouraging people to have an open mind to say, even though they probably spent a lot of time coming up with a plan, to shop it around to different stakeholders, to get perspectives from, say, your product team, your tech team, people that aren't probably as familiar or not at all with marketing, and pressure test it. And also be open to know that you can walk into a room probably with executives and say, we believe this is the best plan, but we also consider these other paths and routes, and put it all out on the table. My name is Madelyn Sheldon, and you've just been hip to this one thing.